Hi there, this is Steve, and today, as you can see, it's St. Patrick's Day, hence the hat, green microphone cover. And so I'd like to say to everyone out there, very, very, very happy St. Patrick's Day. I know I'm going to enjoy myself because I've got a bottle of Jameson's in there and a few pints of Guinness. Anyway, I'd like to say a special happy St. Patrick's Day to Eric over in Holland, in Amsterdam, who's the boyfriend of our Sam. And I'd like to say hello to all the people who watch me in Holland as well. And I hope you have a nice St. Patrick's Day as well. And don't forget everyone else around the world who might be watching this. Again, you have a nice St. Patrick's Day. And if you like it, don't forget, tune in tomorrow for the next day. Next day at all, next day. I've still got 290 songs to do this year. Anyway, today you're getting a treat. You're going to get two songs. The first song's got a bit of a gig, better, you know, do-do-do-do. And the second song's a bit slower. So we start off with a song called Tell Me Ma. Tell me, ma, when I get home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. They pulled my hair and stole my comb, but that's all right till I get home. She's handsome, she's pretty, she's the belle of Belfast City. She's a cotton, 1, 2, 3, pray will you tell me who is she? Ah! Right, yours going in at home, okay? Get them knees kicking off. Let's carry on. Albert Mooney says he loves her. All the boys are fighting for her, knocking on the door, ringing on the bell. Hey, my darling, are you well? Out she comes as white as snow, rings on her fingers, bells on her toes. Oh, Jenny Murray says she'll die, she doesn't get the fella at the roving eye. I'll tell me ma when I get home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. Pull my hair and stole my comb, that's all right till I get home. She is handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She is a cotton, 1, 2, 3, pray won't you tell me who is she? Woo! Start dancing again then. Tell me ma when I get home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. Pulled my hair and stole my comb, that's alright till I get home. She is handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She is a cotton, 1, 2, 3, pray won't you tell me who is she? She is handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She is a cotton, 1, 2, 3, pray won't you tell me who is she?
Hope you enjoyed that. Now to just wait a few seconds, what I'll do is I'll get the next song on this machine here, and so you've got two songs on this day. In the meantime, let's just take this off, because I don't want you thinking I'm Daniel O'Donnell or someone. Let you know it is me, Steve. Put my glasses back on. So what I'm looking for now is a Daniel O'Donnell song. So let's search for it here, and it goes, oh, I pressed the wrong button there, haven't I? Yeah. Okay, we'll do it again. No, okay. We'll do A, B, 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 B. That one. We should be there any second now. And it goes dun, 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 dun. That one there, that one, with that song. And then I'll just put that on pause for a few seconds. And it goes pause, and then I'll say, hope you enjoyed the first song, and just like I say, to prove that I'm not Daniel O'Donnell, I've proved it now, that you can see me. So now I'm going to put this on, I'm going to sing another song for you, And I hope you enjoy it and enjoy your St. Patrick's Day. And just let me tell you, if you're enjoying these songs, don't forget to press the subscribe button. Right, and the next song is a song called Danny Boy. And I hope you like it. And again, St. Patrick's Day, so you should. Subscriptions this year. I've decided what I'm going to call a little charity thing. There's two hospitals in Liverpool that I'd like to donate to. One is the Heart Hospital and the other is the Children's Hospital. So I'm going to call this a song a day for Norris Green and Alder Hay. So if you want to subscribe, press that button and you'll get a notification from me every day saying there's another song on.
And there's another 290 odd songs. I got it wrong the other day when I said 190. It's still 290. Anyway, thanks for listening. And I hope you all have a nice day out there. I know I'm just going to go and have a pint now. So enjoy St. Patrick's Day. And hopefully I'll see you all soon. And thanks very much for listening. Ta-ra.